save your soul. You got to keep the devil way down in the hole. He's got the fire and the fury at his command. You don't have to worry if you hold to Jesus' hand, we'll all be safe from